charity founded by Boston Marathon bombing hero Carlos Arredondo is helping to feed families this Thanksgiving.
The foundation's giving away 100 Thanksgiving turkeys to veterans and their families across the state. The third annual event kicked off yesterday and continues today. Volunteers are going to be at the foundation headquarters in Dorchester and Subaru of New England in Norwood handing out turkeys. And the giveaway wraps up tomorrow at Hanscom Air Force Base in Bedford. Certainly a fitting place to end things off there.
Coming up, another round.